Hi Sue, how are you today?
I'm good, Frank. Thanks for asking. How about you?
I'm fine, but I'm a bit stressed about my English test tomorrow. I don't understand this grammar topic, future perfect continuous.
Oh, I see. Well, maybe I can help you. Do you know what future perfect continuous means?
Not really. I know it has something to do with an action that will be happening for a long time in the future, but I don't know how to use it or when to use it.
Okay, let me explain. Future perfect continuous is used to talk about an action that will start in the future, continue for some time, and then finish at a specific point in the future. For example, you can say, by next year, I will have been working at this company for 5 years. That means you started working at this company in the past, you are still working there now, and you will continue working there until next year. Then, you will have completed 5 years of work.
I see. So it's like saying how long something will have lasted in the future.
Exactly. You got it, Frank. You are very smart.
Thanks, Sue. You are a great teacher.
You're welcome, Frank. I'm glad I could help you.